You confirmed that Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. Yeah, Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark! He led us to Nova 6!
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend! He helped me escape! God, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway, huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. You were in the Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all!
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
Handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed the Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
Right, let's move.
That's
all right,
let's go.
SOG, right?
They couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
Aye. M202's Bowman starboard side armored up. Mason, you're driving. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. And all our boys at the RPO. Go get them.
Rocket.
Yes!
Something big is on its way. This is it, boys. Hee-hee-ho, aim to defend the enemy from the rear. Don't just sit there, Mason. That thing is tearing.
Young kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying, but he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed it.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Mason. Klevchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. Klevchenko is near.
Say again. Klevchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
Found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
We don't have much time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Finally.
I have limited ground support.
Our key to Klevchenko. Stein, Dragovich.
We're all yours, sir. Where do you want us?
If one of you guys guard the boat, rest of you men, follow my lead. Now!
Activity, they're heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5, air support now.
Sniper! Don't quit now! The hive's a boy! We still got a chance! That's the last of them.
That's why the hives went away. They can't leave any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Kravchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
We have to climb that wing to reach the fuselage. I'll stabilize this end.
I'll go first.
Easy.
Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, China Lakes. The hell the Russians do with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. That's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside Laos.
Kravchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Let's go.
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, use the China Lake. Blow these fuckers to keep me coming.
You got it.
He's down!
Reloading, cover me!
Dragovich, Kravchenko.
It's been too long, Mason. We must make up for lost time.